Good morning, everyone. Did you know that God's grace is available to everyone? Well, do any of you guys have a membership card to the public library? It's called a library card. Well, if you don't already have one, you should get one. One of the great things about a library card is that it's available to everyone. It doesn't matter if you're young or old. It doesn't matter if you're a boy or a girl. It doesn't matter if your skin is red, brown, yellow, green, pink, black, white. It doesn't matter where you were born or who your parents are. Everyone is welcome. Another great thing about the library is that once you become a member, you're entitled to all of the benefits and services that the library provides. You can check out books and videos, even music. You can go to the library and read magazines and newspapers. You can even use the computer. Oh, and by the way, do you know how much it costs to join the library? Nothing. Membership is free. You know, that's a pretty good picture of what it's like to be a member of the family of God. The Bible tells us that when we trust in Jesus and are united with him in baptism, we all become the children of God. It doesn't matter if you're a boy or a girl. It doesn't matter what color your skin is. When we become a part of the family of God, we're all brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus. All right, so the Bible also tells us that when you belong to the family through Christ Jesus, you're entitled to all of the benefits of being a child of God. Did you know that? All of the promises that God has made in his word belong to you. Isn't that great? Oh, and by the way, do you know how much it costs to become a part of the family of God? Nothing. It's a gift from God. All right, let's pray about that. Dear Father, we are thankful that we can become your children through faith in Jesus Christ. We are thankful that it doesn't matter whether we're a girl or a boy, what color our skin is, or who our parents are, where we were born. We are thankful that in Christ, we all become one. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bring your heartache, bring your burden. You can lay them down at the door. There is no fear, you belong here. Step into the house of the Lord.